If I practice that, soon my hearing begins to open. Because the One blesses you with hearing. So now you hear through my hearing. Means I'll let you hear what no understanding, no ear can hear, each one with a unique gift. Each one sees uniquely by God's grace. No two people see the same, no even two people comprehend the same thing. But tell you, look at this, what do you see there? Somebody else, and each eye sees something different and comprehends something different. Imagine that's the physical, but what Allah will give you of spiritual can't be understood. When you close your eyes, to what level Allah will let you see, the next person what they see, each unique to their paradise and their reality.